Hi all, and welcome to this ninth module of the course. In this series of videos, we are going to talk about how to publish and use linked data for applications. Once we have generated and linked our dataset from any given data source, following the steps that we have introduced in the previous videos, it is time for us to publish it. That is, making our data available for the rest of the world. In order to do that, we have to make sure that the data meets the linked data principles, which involves creating metadata, that is, annotating our vocabulary, sorry, our dataset in a way that it can be understood, making the dataset itself available online, accessible for others to use it through different means, as well exposing the dataset in linked data repositories, so as to make it discoverable, and finally validating that the data that our dataset contains is correct and that the dataset can be accessed. So the first step is to add metadata to our dataset. We have to include machine-readable descriptions of our RDF so as to make it automatically indexable by machines. This information will allow to perform such processes over our dataset, as well as for identifying its content. As we have seen before, this is very important when we study a dataset for consuming it, for consuming its information, or when we are looking for links to other datasets. As well, this should include statistics about the content of our data. As we will see in the coming videos, we will use the void and decat vocabularies, which are the most popular vocabularies, for describing the metadata about datasets. There is a wide range of tools for publishing our data, which will allow us to store the data in a public server and that will provide some navigation features over it. We have Java APIs, such as, for example, Jina or Sesame, which allow us to implement a Spark endpoint, which are frequently used when developing a dataset or an application using its data. Some of the most popular tools nowadays are Virtuoso Universal Server, that provides a database engine for storing our data on the web, and Pavi, for example, which works as a front-end providing a linked data interface over the standard Sparkle capabilities, providing thus some navigation features. In the following videos, we will introduce the main vocabularies for publishing linked open datasets.